The final throw in the javelin competition. Tapio Korjus of Finland in bronze medal position at the moment. This the final throw. Well, it looks good. He hit that well. Oh, and he could have won it. He thinks so. It's very close to the 85-meter line. And, well, Tapio Korjus of Finland left it till the very last round. He almost had his bronze medal taken away by Tafelmeyer in that last throw. Two centimeters beyond him he was. But that, I think, has taken the gold medal. Zalesny leads with 84 meters 12, the world record holder. And he really struck that well. And 84 meters and 28 centimeters, the gold medal to Tapio Korjus. Well, he's congratulated all the officials. They've congratulated him. And just memories of 83 and Tina Lilac winning the women's final in that World Championships with the very last throw and beating Britain's Fatima Whitbread. Well, another Finn strikes gold. He hit that so hard. The timing was right, was absolutely perfect, and he got the result. The gold to Korjus, the silver to Zalesny, and the bronze to Finland. So two to Ratti of Finland. So two Finnish throwers get medals, the gold and the bronze.
Actually, I think that's the second gold medal to go to the last competitor in a field event competition. Timmerman won the shot with the last putt of the competition.